Eight. So, I know we got a few guys to fight. I saw an alligator dude over here somewhere. Hello, Bert. Anything over here? Oh, shit. I didn't mean to do that twice. Get him, guys. Why was it not equipped? Yeah, full set. Right. Hippos, one of them. All right. Now there was that glowing dude over here. You know, I'm gonna try to beat him with the mana I have, but we'll see. Thank you. Crap, he almost killed me. I can't move. There we go. Why is he just laying here? Okay. That was incredibly easy. That's 54 out of 55. I guess I already did that one. Apparently I'm missing one up here. I'm gonna have to look that up. Is that like a chapter one boss? I don't know. All right. Well, I know I need to go to the Great Pagoda. I think I can do that now. So I'm gonna try to do that. Go to a shrine real fast. I go from the shrine to the Great Pagoda and see if I can do that yet. So I should have all the murals done by now. I'm assuming. I don't think you have to beat the game before you can do that. I could be wrong. But I couldn't do anything last time I was there. Okay. Yeah, okay. It looks like I have them all done. Except for that one, but I don't... Oh, look at that. There's a guy up here this time.
In his steps you've trod, from his eyes you've seen. The circle has led you back. Have you gleaned any truths? Long has an old friend waited for you. Destiny ripens. This last mural holds the key.
Cool.
Go forth. No one sees this myth more clearly than him.
This new area looks like. I was just curious when I could use the Great Pagoda. Like, I tried nothing before, nothing was there. So, this should be interesting, should be fun. It's a snowy area. Makes sense, I guess. Is it gonna be just a single path? Or do I have little, like, areas to explore, I wonder? Because mostly secret areas, like, you got a lot of little areas you can explore. But that doesn't necessarily mean that's how this is gonna go. So far, it's pretty just one single little path. There's a shrine, good. You know what? Can I? sufficient materials is all I'm missing for that. Insufficient materials, okay. Because before it was saying, like, I was missing something else. But we'll see. I guess I need the money to buy it first before I probably say anything else. So, I need cooler arm. Like, I want to craft this. It looks cool. Right? So I got this from the Bull King. Definitely want to make this. I can probably upgrade it, I'm assuming, and make it pretty awesome. Probably best to do this and this when I go to build them, but we'll see. Do I have? I have one. I'm doing that one. Alright. Doesn't look like I can go anywhere else, really. So I'm assuming I'll just get up here and probably have a boss fight. What was that?
Shame I must greet you in this bitter cold.
Huh. Isn't that the guy you fight at the beginning of the game?
It's no easy feat getting here. I know you didn't come to keep me company. In your heart, there must be something you can't get over. Or someone you can't let go of. Same goes for me. I can't kill that monkey. No one can, except himself. But at last, I see, this is the only way. He had no choice, and neither did I.
God.
Oh,
messed it all up.
My sword spans the nine sky, swifter than shooting stars. Clouds drift on, barriers abound. I was just wondering, is our fight here and now? Or part of his plan? Do you want to feed the horses of the court, like Wukong?
Dragged to the execution yard, sword and spear were dulled, cleaver and cudgel crumbled, and yet he emerged unscathed. Yet he gave his life to put you in this place. Let me see you at that day.
Dodge, dodge! What the hell? Oh man. It's gonna be really tough, isn't it?
My spirits, monkey. When he was dragged to the execution yard, sword and spear were dulled, cleaver and cudgel crumbled, and yet he emerged unscathed. Yet he gave his life to put you in this place. Let me see you at heart, diverge from his.
Monkeys, come on. Come on.
Well, don't every stir of your mind.
Seriously?
Came before. Think of it as last life's day. What comes hereafter is life's stuff. Young monkey, now show me how far you can go!
Kill me.
Somehow seeing me stirs memories I thought were lost. My sword sweeps the land!
Got him. That was close. That was
today's
easier that time, though.
Didn't satisfy my spirit. Go back with me to the sky. Let us get drunk before we continue this fight.
Okay. Bird form. Yeah. That's cool. That's cheating. What's going on? Holy crap. We're huge! More? Hey, that's cheating.
Monkey, such power must be new to you.
What is that, 4, 5 on 1?
You should first spar with them a while.
Whoa. guys are cheating. Them. Do I get to beat one of them? One less to deal with, I guess. That's pretty cool. Sure, I dodged it. Just one left now, right? This is badass. Instrument. broken.
Montes, our battles always wear down my edge.
Oh boy, big axe time. Maybe not.
This one should suit you well.
This guy's just way too overpowered. It's not fair.
Thank you.
go.
I hear tell this Yao Guai is I rank a thousandfold above that king. As his sire, he reveres me. Like a deity, he serves me. How dare you think I'm his slave?
Kindly chant the loosening spell and release that, Tathagata, so that you can take back my headband
and I can be free. The
that Yao Guai said he knew somewhat. Surely he's no mere mortal. He must be somebody from the court.
Great. The journey ends here.
The lies
to bring him
to watch me rip it off
and break free.
The wind is his. My brothers tested you at my behest. All for this day. And only now do I understand that fight. No prestige can shackle him. No band can keep him caged. A mortal death for an unbound mind and will. May you not fail him.
You're gonna give me that spear? Peace.
Your journey, though, has just begun.
Yep, cool.
Say. What's to come of Destiny if he steps out of that mural?
I make a living by reading what was written. The signs alone tell what's to come.
What's to come is what's not yet written. No one can read what's not written.
Destiny is written in what's done. What's done shapes what's to come, not escape. It's all written for me. If only I uncover all that occurred.
So? There really is something even you cannot read. That's good. Very good.
I'm gonna come out of there now. Nice. In the balance stone with mortal plans, this lone monkey stands unyielding and unstained. Transform into a stone monkey, gain immunity to shock and poison, absorb the frost and scorch and power. So, does someone spells convert any of you? Okay. Oh, I don't get to talk to them. So that's done. Now I just have that mural, I guess, to do. Ooh, so I take it that spear. Is that better than what I have? No, it's pretty much the same, just... I'm gonna keep the Monkey King staff for now, but that was cool. That was really cool. Alright, well, I'm gonna change my spell and put the stone monkey one on. That's cool. What spells?